For the past 2 years, I've listened to West Virginia caregivers, small business owners, doctors, and constituents who overwhelmingly say that the president's health care law is the wrong direction for America and for West Virginia. While I respect the Supreme Court's decision, I continue to believe that this law is bad for West Virginia families and the American economy. I have voted to repeal, dismantle, and defund this law multiple times, and I will once again cast my vote for repeal in July. Going forward, I will continue to support replacing the law with common sense, step-by-step reforms that lower the cost of care without burdening small businesses with higher taxes, without crippling already weak state budgets, and without pushing our families off of their current coverage and increasing their health care costs. Instead of a government takeover of health care, I support addressing the rising cost of care with patient-centered reforms that protect the doctor-patient relationship.